Welcome back to Project Brutality. It's been like 2 years since I left off playing this game. Essentially what happened was my computer wasn't that great, and I got to a point where I was lagging the fuck out, and I was like, what the fuck's going on? So I just ended up giving up on it, but I picked up where I left off, and we're just gonna continue, because this game actually is kind of sick.
Order initialized.
So... you will notice new weapons. There's a lot of new shit. Because it's been updated. So, in between when I last left off, I got hella new guns. Dude, I'm talking this hella cool shit. Like, this shotgun, it has a magazine now. It's absolutely. And then there's, you know how this was like my favorite gun? So, they have this thing now. HMG, which is like, it's the middleman between like an LMG and an assault rifle, and it's fucking sick. And there's a double jump now. It's absolutely crazy. Should I climb this? I can't climb that. Or can I? No, I can't. It's crazy, though. Oh, boy. This is this. So much going on. Need a raid card. Okay. The double jump makes all the difference. I know it probably breaks the game, but I think it's sick. Jesus. Not to go on. And they're in here just putting in work. You see this? Oh, there's a ledge jump. That's right. Right, so if you notice my screen here, it's bloody. What I want you to take a look at real quick. Notice how bloody my screen is, right? So, that blood stays there. But, I can engage nano cleaning, and the blood comes off my screen. It's so sick. One thing I will do real quick, I gotta adjust the white balance on my webcam here. I'm looking a little rough. That should be good. But yeah, it's so much has been added. It's really good. And then there's that cool little animation. It's so much has been added. I'm so impressed. But yeah, I had to basically get back to where I was because I had like uninstalled Doom in general. I had uninstalled Doom in general, so there was like, there was no way I could get back to where I was. Oh shit. I was basically done with. And check out the new plasma. So I got an upgrade that did this to the plasma rifle. It's just, it's so fucking sick, son. There's a lot going on right now. Can I go in here? No, I can't. But yeah, I do remember starting this level, and I think I finished this one. And then the next level was just a laggy mess, and I gave up. Awesome. These Marines? They are no joke. I do notice that this flashlight does kill my frame rate though. I have to jump out of here. There might not be a way around here. Keep up. That's not it. Yeah, I think this is about where I got stuck before. I couldn't figure out where to go, and I don't remember where I went. Because I deleted that footage. So now I'm completely at a loss. I do have a blue key card, though. So I'm pretty sure I should have... No. It requires a red key card. Blue key card. Blue key card. Pretty sure. I'm just gonna cheat my way through. Fuck. What should I use? Be cool. Thank you. happened here? Alright, we gotta figure out how to cross over here. And not die. That's a fucking tank. I gotta figure out how to beat that. Oh, shit. What do I do against that tank? Railgun, maybe? Yeah, that seems to be working. Tank's done. Good shit. Okay, but what do we do this for? That's the question. I remember the tank fight. But why? What's the end goal here? There's an invisible wall, which means we're not meant to go that way. There were enemies here. Okay, there's a ladder here. I'm sure there's probably more to this level that I missed. Or just get past, but whatever. Because I remember being hella confused.
Combat recorder initialized.
Confusing level anyway. I think all my marines are gone too. Shit. Try to stay in here. So far, so good. Thank you. And these dragon's breath shells? Unbelievable. Oh no, fuck! You gotta be kidding. I didn't even see him. Shit.
System shutting down.
Yeah, I don't stand a chance.
Initialized.
Whoa! I didn't expect to see you in here. But you're in here. Interesting. Dragon's breath shells again, let's go. Are you kidding? I can't even fucking see anything.
My phone's locked.
Shit, I can't stay in here. Because it's fucking... Gotta figure out a way out of here. This isn't gonna get it. I gotta... Oh, there's no fucking way. Look at this shit. I need safety. Right. Mm. full shit.
Life signs lost.
Are you kidding? So what's in here? Cyber demon on my ass.
Warning.
Nothing
life
I can do. Have like a beer. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save it. It seems like we're in a decent spot here. I gotta find this red key card. Acid grenades might be the perfect solution to what I got going on outside. I'm just gonna have to run for it. Motherfucking. Shit, I think I'm screwed. Just trying to figure out where to go is like a challenge. Red Skull Key, where the fuck? Fuck off me. look for this fucking skull key. It's gonna be the death of me. Shit. Okay, so it's very obviously not over there. It's not over there. Are you? God damn it. This is a little ridiculous. Have to run for it. Hopefully it's in here. Sure shit did not see you. I'm fucked.
Signs critical.
What was that? Still no red demon key, what the fuck? There's so much shit going on outside. I'm trying to figure out where this fucking key is, seems like. Oh my god! I gotta get in here. Too firing. How the fuck did the cyber demon get me in there? Thank you. shit, man. Still no sign of the key card. Fuck. Okay, I got a blue key card. That's progress. Now, question is, where does that one go?
Warning, life signs critical.
Shit, I did not expect the Cyber Demon to be out there. Is the Cyber Demon in the fucking house? How did he get in the house? I gotta find a different way out of here. Found a way in here. I mean, it's time for me to find a fucking way out. Bye bye. I want to try to make those two fight if I can. It's seeming to be a little tough. Of the two, he's definitely the easier.
Warning,
I screwed. I can't even see shit.
Armor compromised.
Oh good, they're fighting now. Now I just have to deal with the cyber demon. Who's arguably need a red skull to open that door. Fuck. He is undoubtedly harder. Come on, I can do this. If nothing else gets in my fucking way, I can take this guy. Had to be a chain gunner. He's done. Finally. Yellow key card.
Warning, armor compromised.
I'll save the load. I want to figure out where do I go so I can actually use this thing.
Warning, armor compromised.
Alright, all went well. I'll just clean some of the blood off my screen, we should be fine. Alright, so I have two key cards. A red one, if I can jump that. Yes, I can. Probably not supposed to be able to, but you know. Alright, so I have a red key card and a blue one. I gotta figure out where I'm supposed to be going now that I have it. There's a yellow door over there. I need a red door though. Or a blue door. The fuck back here. Good shit. Go upstairs. There's a yellow key card in there. That's right, I needed the red one to open this door. Should be good to go now. Let's go. Grenades? Doesn't seem to work. There's a bear in a hell hiding here somewhere. I saw him. Fuck off. Where I'm supposed to be? Yeah. Twisted neighborhood. Dead streets.